Hello everyone, here we see one IAS interview question for mechanical engineering for subject strength of material. Here in the one IAS interview question, one interviewer asked the one question on strength of material, that is how and where first crack will be appeared in the chimney. And the solution is for the question is, here we go. In the chimney, inside the pressure, suppose we consider inside pressure P and thickness T, which is a constant, because pressure and thickness is same, only the diameter of the chimney is varying from more at bottom and less at top. So where here hoop stress is developed in the chimneys, rho H is equal to PD by 2T. Here only D is varying, pressure and thickness are same. So when D in diameter is more, stress developed is more. So the diameter is more at bottom and less at top of chimney. So in the chimney, when pressure exceeds, the first crack will be appeared at bottom. That is, crack will be starting point of crack will be at bottom of chimney. Okay, thank you.